Right, okay. This is vlog number three. Anyway, so I'm gonna talk about Sims 3. I'm gonna make that like my little trademark. Yeah. Anyway. So right now in the game, James, that was the little baby that was on the floor in the last video. If you haven't seen it, then I'll put a wee link in the sidebar or an annotation or something so you can see it. Yep. Right now, did I say that he was a teenager? The baby was a teenager? I think I possibly did. Yep. He's now got a job. I think he works in a spa or something. He's a beverage consultant. Yep. And he's got to level 3 in cooking and 2 in logic. The family also have another kid now. His name is Joey. It's an homage to Joey Tribbiani from Friends. Great show, by the way. His name was Joseph, but me being me, I had to change it to Joey because it sounded better. So I'll just turn the camera around and you can see Joey. Yeah, there he is. Think. Oh, I'm going a bit crazy. Yeah, there he is, and I'm gonna see what his needs are right now. Oh, he's actually got a full bar. And I think everyone else is actually sleeping. Yeah, they're sleeping. Is he sleeping? Yeah, everybody is asleep, so I'm not gonna pure bore you with all the sleeping Sims because it's not that interesting. Yeah. So yeah. Something happened. I think one of them has got a promotion now since the last vlog, as I say, whatever you want to call it. He's now a team captain. That's Kenneth. He's a team captain and he plays wee games as well. Like, he goes to work and he also has games that he does. I think he's doing pretty good. His job performance is quite good in the green. If I turn round the camera, I will just show you that. There we go. There is his. That says performance meter. Wait, I'm not very good at controlling the game while holding the camera. Yeah. Yeah. Think the toddler. Think Joey. I think I'm gonna teach him to walk or something. Or talk or something, as I said. I think he knows how to talk, but I'm not exactly sure. No, I think, yeah, he's got like a little bit left to go. So, yeah. I'm wanting them to have another baby at some point because when Joey was born, like, I really wanted them to have a girl because I want to call her Katie or Jessica or even Jessica Kate, I don't know. Katie. That's what I'd really like a wee girl called Katie, but I don't know. In fact, it might seem crazy, but right now I might just go and make them have another baby because I can. Anyway, but that's all I have to say right now about The Sims, and I hope you enjoyed the talk, and I'll catch you all later in my next vlog, whatever. Okay, bye.